and you. Glad you decided to come to your senses.
I didn't. Bus was leaving by the time I got there, and they weren't letting me through.
You really meant to go off and get yourself arrested.
You know what I felt when I saw I couldn't get on that bus? Relieved. In my head, I was saying, thank God. Thank God. Thank you, Jesus.
That's right. Thank you, Jesus.
What do you think Jesus would have done in my place?
You are not Jesus, Bob.
Got that right.
That's John Lewis.
That man, right there, you see him? Virginia Dare told me he's a minister. He doesn't look old enough, does he?
Well, he's the first real man of God I think I've ever met.
Oh, so he's Jesus.
No, he's a man. But me, I was afraid to get on that bus. What does that make me?
Reasonable.
I was in a riot 2 days ago. And I walked right through it, unharmed. And I know why. It's because I'm just like everybody else. You know what I think most of the time? It ain't happening to me, so it's okay. This will be my motto. Just get it tattooed on my body someplace. Not my problem.
What is the point you're trying to make?
I'm gonna go call these people up right now, find out what they're really about. And I know that you're not gonna like that, but that's what I'm gonna do.
Well, if that's all you do, it's okay.
I'm not asking your permission, Carol Ann. And that's just it. I'm capable of doing a lot of things you're not gonna approve of.